Entering safe area.
Questa Steve Jenny, chi lo si salva? Wilson Davy.
She still hasn't spoken yet? Not a peep. I guess it's not exactly shocking considering what she's been through. Are you sure it's not medical?
I mean, we aren't exactly state of the art here, but we haven't found any problems.
What can we do for her?
Teresa's been working with her as much as she can. Activities mostly. Painting, games, that kind of thing.
Is it helping?
Yeah, for sure. But it's a process, and Teresa has a lot on her plate. Maybe if you can stop by sometimes?
Me?
The only time that little girl lights up is when
hey
you're
there.
Around.
Okay.
I always feel safe when
yeah. Sure. I know you're busy. I'll make time.
Echo, nearby.
There enough dead shit in this town to entertain them?
They're an indication of how bad you stink, Bonnie. Flies are more attracted to you than to dead things.
Shut the hell up, both of you. Some of us are working here. You call staring at the motherfucking White House working? It's the opposite of working.
Nobody ever sets the fans are supposed to be fun. At least nobody wasn't a fucking idiot.
Bonnie doesn't think it's fun, but he's still a fucking idiot.
All of you, zip it. It's like being on a bus ride with a bunch of grade schoolers. They started it.
Swear to God, Bonnie.
Movement. South Lawn. Is it a division agent?
Yep. I can Just make out the wristwatch.
Galveston, Bonnie, you're up. Find out where he goes.
Are you really gonna stick me with stinking me flybait here?
Less moaning, more mobilizing. Go, go, go!
That's so hilarious.
Nearby Echo detected.
Mendez is dead.
Let me guess. Tragic case of involuntary suicide?
Something like that.
What a proud moment in the illustrious history of the Secret Service. I say that in all seriousness. That guy was a disaster.
You think we can hurry this up?
Got someone with B-Tex?
Yeah, anywhere but here. You promised safe passage out of the city.
You boys certainly earned yourselves an express ticket out of this predicament. I think you got him, Brenner.
Yeah,
you got him.
I had to be sure.
Get him stowed. We're done here.
Incoming hostiles detected.
That's it, right?
Armor away. owe you my life, and I'll never forget.
Drinking water nearby. Civilians in distress. Hostile broadcast detected. Hostile control point detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Hostile control point identified. Priority item detected. Hostile broadcast picked up. Hostile supply convoy nearby. Hostile control point nearby. Drinking water detected.
That's it!
Hostile control point identified. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Halted. Resumed. Drinking water nearby.
Better things are just around the corner.
Reinforcements in place. Vital signs, zero. Heavily armored hostile detected. Device detected.
I swear, Ellis, you ever get the feeling that there's something funny going on? There's nothing funny about this situation, Mr. President. Knock it off. You know what I mean. I'm not sure that I do. It's just all of this feels harder than it should. Like there's something pushing back against everything we're doing. You sit in the big office. There's always going to be people pushing back reflexively on anything you do. You know I've got your back, and so does the country. So worry less about the hypothetical crises, and let's deal with the real one we've got facing us right now. Carlos, thank you for taking my call. I understand you've got your hands full too. No, no, I understand. Not the time for pleasantries. No, we're no closer to finding a cure. Look, if we had anything, we'd be sharing it. This is bigger than borders. But these rumors of a broad-spectrum antiviral are just that. Rumors. Now, let's talk about this proposal of yours to shut down the border crossings in El Paso. I know you've got a lot of people headed south from there right now that you can't afford to take care of. Believe me, we don't want to outsource our problems to you. Are you sure you want to do this? The optics are going to be terrible. With all due respect, Mr. Mendez, screw the optics. Manhattan's in a crisis state, and this is the one club I've got left in my bag. Hell if I'm not going to take a swing. Agreed. Hopefully, this will only be needed for a short time, and we can deal with the fallout once the crisis is passed. And if it's not over quickly, what do we do then? Then you better learn some useful skills, because if this thing drags on, the damn optics will be the least of our worries.
Priority message to all active duty agents. The individual responsible for the creation and release of the smallpox variola chimera virus, also known as the dollar flu or the green poison, has been identified as Dr. Gordon Amherst. Amherst's body has been found and identified. Postmortem shows that he died of his own disease. End message.
die, motherfucker!
Come on! I need help! I'm surrounded!
Hostiles detected. Access unlocked.
Thank you.
to go around.
Civilians in distress.
You know what we do to people like you? You're about to find out.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. reinforcements en route. Detected. Nearby location. Attacked by hostiles. Hostiles guarding location nearby.
That's true.
We've had better days. We're running out of supplies.
Target is nearby. Target neutralized. Good work. That's another one down. Good job, Agent.
Our supplies aren't looking good. Anything you can do to help would be appreciated.
Friendly combatants nearby. Detected.
We can't let the outcast take the building!
I got him! Go, go, go!
I'm gonna hang back and let these morons annihilate each other. Then I'll beat up the leftovers.
Outcast.
Drinking water detected.
Hey!
detected. Object of interest detected.
Get him!
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Get some!
Time those guys gave up.
Supply room access unlocked. Friendly combatants nearby.
Any chance you could help us with a supply run? We're running low.
Thank you.
Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles.
I like our chances with you.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Guys are bringing pizzas.
Incoming hostiles detected. Supplies nearby. Detected. Food supplies detected.
Thank you.
post-outbreak population register. Civilians, missing persons, cons. Looks like the other agents have been keeping busy.
Electronic device detected.
She flunked the psych eval with flying colors. I've never scored anybody that low.
Imagine how bad things would have to get for Directive 51 to be activated. Every other option would have to fail. Every single one. Now you tell me Kelso isn't exactly the kind of person you'd want beside you in a scenario like that.
She's pathologically insubordinate.
That's an exaggeration. She's only insubordinate to people she doesn't respect.
Are you listening to yourself?
Well, it's kind of the point, isn't it, Tom? You don't call in the division if you've got a solid command structure in place. And if you have a failing command structure, the last thing you want is someone who's going to blindly carry out bad orders.
I've already passed her. I'm just praying I don't regret it.
You won't. Well, let's hope we never have to find out.
Supplies nearby.
Securing this area won't be easy, but I know that you can do it. Give him hell, Agent.
까지만 하고